Alright guys, welcome back to another gameplay. As you can notice, Alain's been kidnapped or captured by these guys. And I guess now we're making our way to save her, but we also have to fight through not only these dudes that I'm dealing with and these little weird things like these here. So here I go. I hope you guys are enjoying the gameplay too, even though I made a lot of losses and here and there, but ain't nobody perfect. It's been a long time since I played this. And this will be one of the good times that I beat this game. And you know, get it out the way. Race to the rescue.
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Oh, shoot.
Almost there.
Gotta hurry. How are you throwing these grenades? Spyro, you damn Skippy. That okay, there's Nate. Hold your own nuts, Nate. Rocket launcher, man.
Okay. Sully. They don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you...
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony. And it killed the Germans, too.
Whoa, whoa. Come again.
There's no time. We've got to get to the church.
Which way, though? No, that can't be it. Oh, of course. This is obviously the church. Go again with this. Damn. I gotta take out that RPG somehow. Should never move back. It's not the snipers that's killing me, it's those RPG guys, and there are like two of them. It's about to be a big struggle.
Love of God.
Sick of y'all, man. Two bullets, that's all they have to give me?
shoot.
Out of ammo too.
Sully, there should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
Oops. Gold and bones.
You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Check out the details in this game. Golden Skull Rosamy. That was a cool item to wear. And pawn.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, you'll just hang tight. We'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
Adios, jefe. So little imagination.
Bajen la red!
Bajen la red!
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong.
I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Gotta get last that one. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo!
Oh no. What the hell is that?
Oh, God!
Run!
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God. If that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Here we go. All this turned into a big party. I'm on it. Oh, epic fail. I was just doing good too.
Thank you.
No! Kill him!
I have to say, I made it to the end pretty quickly. This may actually be a finale. And you damn Skippy, this is a showdown. But let's bro down. Gotta watch out for him though. Guns into some sort of pattern. Trying to get some ammo, but that's where the real test comes in. This mission is really tough too.
Fire.
sure I'm out of ammo.
Keep him in your sights!
It's my fault. I got up at the last minute and just, well, at least I ain't gotta start all over, but still. Forever, you bitch.
Nowhere to hide now.
Elena.
Ugh, crap, now what?
I think I know what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to just race him, chase him like that. Tough mission. Uncharted.
Elena.
Hell no, that wasn't easy.
Elena!
Normal, I'll give you that.
Elena. Come on. Can you stand?
Okay.
You alright?
Nate!
Adios, asshole.
a day.
Yeah, yeah, save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
It's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guy. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
All right, all right, all right, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this gameplay. You know, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I didn't really think I was gonna be able to complete this game, you know, fast. But it turns out, I mean, I completed basically in 2 days. Can y'all believe that? But anywho, guys, I might be looking forward to playing Uncharted 2 along with other games as well. Like, I still have to finish off the Wolfenstein Youngblood. I know everyone's been really getting on me for that. Sorry, man. You know, I'm a busy guy. I do other things, man. But anywho, guys, thank you so much for sticking with me on this gameplay. I hope you guys had a good time, even though I took a few L's, but I ain't perfect, and it has been a while, like I said. But this is honestly my first time even beating this game, you know, throughout my whole life. But you know, I'll be looking forward to beating the next one too, you know, especially because of this outbreak. So what else to do? But anywho, guys, I'll catch y'all guys in the next game. So yeah, take it easy, stay safe out there, and yeah, peace out.